Who you trying to get crazy with, it say? Don't you know I'm loco?
So Tess just found this mini skirt, A-line. How much is it?
Free.
The lights are blinking, I'm thinking it's all over when I go out drinking. Ow, making my mind slow. That's why I don't f*** with the big 4-0. Bro, I got to maintain. Cause I'm like,
how much do you think it is?
I reckon it's
$8.
I reckon it's $10.
Oh,
I know, it's a lot.
Because you can wear them with brown or black or gray. Like, I like the tan.
Yeah, it's a good. It's a good.
It's like much more specific.
It's close. Why do you take these ones?
They're like two sizes too big.
No. Are they really?
Yeah.
So
my foot
good.
Goes to here. These are like an 8, I think. And I'm a 6.5.
Okay, so you leave the clothes. You take the green jacket and the skirt.
Yeah.
So far.
And I'm taking them like this together.
Clogs. You're going to wear it together. Good. I'm going to take those heels. Look at that. Take these. These are Nine West. Old Nine West. I believe I found clogs too. Clogs never fit me.
Fuck that.
Alright, so here's the shop. This is the outside of it.
Don't tell people about it!
It's alright, not many people are gonna see.
I just have it.
Okay.
To the one on the flam, for your tip, I just tossed that ham in the frying pan. Like spam feels done when I come and slam. Damn, I feel like the sun is.
Wow, there's clogs. Look at those clogs, there's clogs. Oh my god, they got clogs.
Making my mind slow. That's why I don't f*** with the big 4-0. Bro, I got to maintain. Cause a n*** like me is going insane.
It's like being in the supermarket, but better. I've got Tess just found. Shot. All right, it's in the back. Black.
It's really nice.
How much?
$10. Listen, you know how funny.
That looks like something that Carrie would wear.
You would wear this.
That looks like something Carrie would wear.
This is fab. And it's $8.
You know, I don't take the dulo lightly. Punks just jealous because they can't outrun me. Now kick that style. Wicked, wow. Happy face. Insane.
Yep. Where are you? Look what I just found.
Oh, it looks like Gucci.
Love it.
It looks like Gucci. Look what I just found.
Material.
It's just a shirt. Polyester.
Oh, that's so pretty. The print on this is gorgeous.
That looks like Gucci.
It's perfect!
I know, it's really cute.
I love it. It's so good.
It's so, oh, it's
so
damn.
Oh, it's a lot. Oh, it's a lot. I still like it though.
To the one on the flam, pour your tip. I just tossed that ham in the frying pan. Like spam feels done when I come and slam. Damn, I feel like the son of Sam. Don't make me rich, hectic. Next to the chair, got me going like General Electric. And the lights are blinking. I'm thinking it's all over when I go out drinking. Ow, making my mind slow. That's why I don't f*** with the big 4-0. Bro, I got to maintain. Cause a n*** like me is going insane.
Gorgeous. Yeah, you gotta try it on. All suede has to be done. Now kick that style, wicked, wow. Happy face, never seen me smile. What that mean? Frame, I'll explain. A like me is going insane. Versus is it too baggy
for me? Yeah, it's so cute though. It's so 70s.
It's so simple, the colors.
Yeah, it's good, but it needs to be like, like it's supposed to be like straight up, not like
it's like a, yeah, it's a little bit wide. I mean, you could get away with it. It's still because it's so structured and stiff. Down, head underground to the next town. They get mad when they come to rent my pad, and I'm out in the nine too scared. Yes, I'm the pirate, pilot of this ship. If I get with the ultraviolet dream, high from the red light beam. Now, do you believe in the unseen? Look, but don't make your eyes strain. And like me, it's going insane. The game show host.
I was cross-eyed.
You could win this.
Did you see me as cross-eyed? How much was that again?
$8. And it's the front and the back, isn't it? Like beaded.
It was $8. The back is beaded, that's just black. But are you gonna put me cross-eyed in that video?
No.
I was cross-eyed. I did it. It's cause I'm local. Insane in the brain. It's cause I'm local. So anyway, so it was there, and I freaking love this thing. It reminds me of Bess, B-E-S-S. You may have heard of them. They are a brand that tends to specialize in studying everything. If you look them